very familiar territory to me. I have attended a number of conventions in movies, and but this particular one, I think, is the definitive depiction of life at a convention, which in our case is in Philadelphia. And to play Mrs. Gallagher is a far cry from some of the more vitriolic ladies that I've played in the past. So, also, she's really a great character, and the opportunity to work with Jimmy and with Candy and all of these wonderful actors, John, everybody. I mean, it's just, can you imagine at my age to have this opportunity again? So I'm a very happy camper, as they say.
James, how many times have you played the president?
What?
How many times have you played the president?
This is my second time, actually. I thought I'd like being the elder of a company. And,
no, you're not the elder.
every chance I get to get with some young kids,
don't look at me when you say that.
It's the nice thing about this group is that I'm pushing 50 and I'm the ingenue.
Watch it.
Charlie Durney did this role of Hawk Sarah the last time he was gone, and I love Charlie. I didn't see it then, so here's my chance to see what he did. also, I've been a CNN addict since I started working for them years ago, and I watch all the politics, and this I just saw Ides of March. I love this stuff. It's some of the best drama America can produce. And even theater scholars say it's Gore Vidal's Best Man, one of the best plays ever written. And I love Gore's account of it in his introduction to the hardback copy, how he wrote it. Now, the only way you could write it with these two men. And I'm looking forward to